And am I
rolling?
Mark.
Action!
It hasn't been hard balancing both hats, if you will. I have a really great choreography team that's been helping me and keeping everything running. You are only as good as your team, and that is the reality.
7, 8, and 1. It's weird. Let's do it on 8.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Zach Woodley, who's my assistant, I couldn't do the movie without him. The reason why this has been so hard is that we have nonstop dance. It's constant. And I am the choreographer who's running the ship.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and bump, hip, bump, yeah, hip, bump, hip, bump, hip.
For me, being a dancer, like, I'd do a take, and I'd say, oh, God, Anne, I messed up. She's like, I already saw it. We're going to take it from this one. Like, that helps so much. I feel so confident with that. You know, the dance is going to look flawless.
Over to the floor. Show us what you got. Hit. Hit, 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 and freestyle.
Truly, I don't know if I would have been able to do it without Jamal there. Jamal tied repetition, repetition, repetition. Like, literally, we would be drenched in sweat, both of us.
This movie will be different from other films because I feel like the actors are natural dancers.
The choreography is on such a level of just something you've never seen. It's definitely authentic. Everyone is really technical and brings their own personality to the dance moves.
I don't know what you got yourself into.
The kids that we have in the movie are the real deal. We're not trying to smoke and mirrors anything. Every actor has their own way of doing things. And as a choreographer, you have literally 5 seconds to figure it out. So I have to be able to stage it in my head. And then, once I stage it in my head, I've got to physically do the parts. Does this feel real? Is this how people act?
And she's taking it on, and she's still keeping the relaxed vibe. There's no pressure. It's very about the dance, and being that Anne comes from a dance background, I'm just like, we couldn't have been in a better, you know, position.
I think, from what I feel so far making it, that it feels extremely real. Dance movies tend to have a fluffy feel to them, you know what I mean? And we really fought against that a lot.
We're having fun and just doing all the stuff that I would ever want to see in a movie. You don't even have to dance to like this movie.
I'm brilliant at counting to 8 over and over again. That's why I got the part. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, let's get it going.
Words cannot describe the amount of pride that I have in watching this all go down for her. And Pam Fletcher is stepping up in ways that, you know, just gives me the chills.
This is how much respect I get on the set. They don't wait for me. They don't call a truck for me. I gotta hike it. Don't they know directors just sit in the chair and point fingers? That's what I'm good at least.